Keep Sevierville Beautiful hosting another volunteer cleanup of the Smoky Mountains. These cleanups aimed at helping maintain the park during the government shutdown, keeping the landscape as free as possible of litter. This next cleanup will happen Thursday, that's January 24th, next week, from 9 a.m. until noon. Volunteers will meet at the Gatlinburg Visitor Center at 8:30 that morning to sign in and get to work.